Actress Rakulpreet Singh has recovered from COVID-19. The actress has tested negative for the deadly virus on Tuesday. Rakul was snapped on Wednesday outside an office in Mumbai. The actress was seen wearing a green kurta teamed up with denim. Rakul kept her hair open. She completed the look with a brown bag. On December 22nd, Rakul had shared that she has tested positive for COVID-19. The actress had just started shooting for the film Me Day. She stars alongside Amitabh Bachchan and Ajay Devgan in the thriller drama. The film is directed and produced by Ajay Devgan. The actress will be seen in the role of a pilot. This is her second film with Ajay after De De Pyar De. INS Report.